new details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailants struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform.
Every BD star like her thinks she's the next Lizzie Wizard. Come on, Jim. Look us up.
Sergei.
Nice of you to ask. Lately, I feel like there is a neon sign over my head that says, Sergei who fucked with Tigger Claws. I have little present for Tigger Claws sitting in garage.
Don't seem so nervous for a man in your situation.
But you see, I'm in home stretch now. One base away from freedom.
How are you so sure the Tiger Claws will accept your present?
Trust me, I know. We Russians have very refined intuition about such things. and you are just delivery boy.
How'd you piss off the Tiger Claws?
It was just a friendly misunderstanding.
Sure.
This man, he look normal, beard, brown shoes, nothing, you know, breathtaking. And they also have little dog, Gospody. What kind of hitman goes around with a dog?
This misunderstanding involved you shooting him?
It was worse, much worse. I say too much already.
All right, then, fling me the coordinates.
Just a moment. I opened door to garage. It opened from inside, too, just in case.
Presence the car?
It's a bit more than ordinary car, but in nutshell, yes. Just drive it there and they take care of the rest. And don't mess this up, huh? I count on you.
It's not him. Thank God. Quick, let me out before he returns.
What? No! Let me out! I can pay!
It's unusual, as far as presents go.
What did you say?
You're supposed to be my present. A surprise from a certain Sergei.
You're not making any sense!
You know, like a pop-out cake. Except there's no cake. Just lots of blood. And you are...
Alex Pushkin, senior assistant in quality assurance at Biotechnica.
What's a Corporal QA doing messing with the Tiger Claws?
You work for Tiger Claws? I told them I would not accept their offer.
Sorry, bud, but your fate's been sealed.
It's tingling with desire. Will do anything to scratch me. Watch the ball. New episodes every Wednesday at 10. Only for dumb.
Fuck's sake!
Something for us?
Sergei sends his regards.
Fucking clown.
Run over to Shu and tell him the package is here.
So that's it. Sergei's off the hook now?
Now you're pissed. You're not needed here anymore.
What's going on? Is someone in here?
Last warning.
Got it?
Yeah. Fuck off.
I see you do not ask unnecessary questions, V. You simply do what is asked of you. I admire such an approach, and I know how to compensate it. Contract closed.
Yes.
The biochip. I'll let you have a peek. If you can help me, that is.
I am glad you have had change of heart.
Didn't exactly have much of a choice. Where can we meet?
You come to our chapel in Pacifica, and must wait by the altar.
Fine, I can do that.
Thank you. doctor who woke you up from that coma to call your home ASAP. But in all seriousness, abandon ship. Sell. The Night City Police Force is reeling from yet another day in the red. Since January, the NCPD's capitalization has slumped by a whopping 17%. And just after the force seemed poised for a meteoric rise, following its privatization in 2076, they announced an ambitious recovery proposal. A drones for cops replacement plan, a $5 per minute 911 hotline, a closer partnership with privatized prisons, but by the year's end...
Do have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
We'll do.
And lobbyists from the corporate security industry. And you know what, folks? I say it's about damn time. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. The NCPD is a relic, a fossil. They're too blind to see that it's profit that drives success. If you want to be safe, and I mean truly safe, invest in the Ofuda Protection Plan from Arasaka. Take advantage of a today-only promo price of 100,000 euro dollars to keep you secure for an entire year. Spend wiser, never...
You are here.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... Yon bête de bas.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. Oh. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange. Did you let him scan you?
No. Why?
It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No, part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net. Vieux et courant.
Tout bagaille paré. Nous qu'à commencer.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Guess all this means you got your own synth-tech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
How's all this any different from plain old net running?
The interface shows you the data layers direct from the net. Readable, of course. But the basic runner see is only a map. They cannot see beneath the surface. Their tech, it is too weak.
How do I know I'll come back? Do I get some guarantee?
You will be inside our data fortress. Under watch.
Under your watch?
If you knew what is out there in the cyberspace, you would not be so choosy.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From whom?
From Johnny. Though granted, not much.
Johnny?
All right, V. Guess you better tell her.
Tell her what?
About us.
Construct's active. Let's me and Johnny shoot the shit every now and then.
We will look at this, too.
What? Think I'm hallucinating? Found myself an imaginary friend?
Little is known of how an engram might exist within a human's neural network.
Tell you one thing, it doesn't shake out well for the human. What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction connectée.
Connexion stable.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
What exactly do you want from Alt? All of you?
Alt, the only one, can give us safe passage past the Black Wall. When the change comes, we wish to be on the winning side.
The change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out, away. But technology advances, it cannot be stopped, and now, catastrophe come again. This is sure, and soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger. But we will be ready.
Oh, come on, not the tub.
We must prepare you for the dive into cyberspace. You are not accustomed to the neural demand.
Don't try and get out of this, V. Just do what she says. I'm not about to sizzle with you.
Let's do this.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Okay. What now?
Il paraît.
Johnny?
Paris plongé.
Where are we?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the Deep Net.
It's all so alive. So real.
Cyberspace moves, breathes at all times. The interface will adjust the ebb and flow of data to the capabilities of your brain. But you are an exceptional case.
Seeing something more than I am.
Yes. The cyberspace, it is always trop belle.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
What's happening?
Never free! Johnny!
Gas and light him up!
Johnny!
Come here!
Oh, come here! Come
here! Samurai! Hey!
Ah! It's not your band! You're no solo act!
Come here! Silverhand!
We're gonna crash, man! For all of us, down too!
Over here! Fuck Arasaka!
You know exactly why I do it.
No, nuh-uh. To piss Arasaka off enough so they'll give you a case of deep muscle lead poisoning?
You kinda are, though. Only one to have a problem with me.
Cause everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whack!
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself!
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you, all hot and bothered. Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
What, smoking after sex not zen enough for you? We gotta rewrite the art of war, too?
We're done, Johnny. With it all. I just couldn't ghost without saying something.
So go on, say it.
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eat said my gut. Cause you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction.
You're not a rocker boy, Johnny. Face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners, frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
Huh. I get it. Like to fix your men, huh? Not the first to try, believe me.
Honestly, I've got better things to do. Just hoped I'd help you realize you're deluding yourself. And the doing anything about it, that's on you.
I think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
that this meant something, that we're close? So close you could give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then. going.
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good noise, Choom.
Alt.
Shoots round with a cup of dirt!
Save it.
Can't
I
kill
don't know
because
for you.
There's words! Blaze away down the rebel path!
So how long you think you're gonna be?
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Another time, Chumbas.
But what if there won't be another time? Huh, Johnny boy?
No!
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Did you, didn't they?
Come on. Rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Man, did I miss you.
Bullshit, you gonk son of a bitch. Didn't even bother to call. You were supposed to be back for your follow-up. Kid's like a son to me.
So I see.
How's it look down there?
Well, shove so many tubes up your ass that you're about 2 mods off from pissing espresso and milk froth. Also tossed in a synthetic liver. Old one was looking worse than a paper bag full of shit.
Great. Now I can live forever.
Just as well.
Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there in Watts?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours. Let the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
So talk.
They wanted her. You. He was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Of course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
Got lucky. Lead panned out. Got supreme footage.
Too bad my lead got tossed in the back of a van that sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Oh. Alt's kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? The girl's one of the best runners around.
So, one of how many? No, only linked to Arasaka's the fact that Johnny Silver and boning her.
And she's been working for ITS lately. Wrote some real smooth black eyes for them. Not to be duped in either sense of the term. Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Hang on. Alt was gonna meet you tonight.
Mm-hmm. Said you could use my help. Wasn't kidding. Sokka tried this before, you know. Except Alt got lucky. Slipped through their mantis blades.
Telling me she was afraid, and she went to you.
Yeah. And frankly, I'm starting to see why.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline any runner who comes close to even trying to scratch its ice. Seen it happen. Not an iota of physical damage. Nervous system or anywhere else. No sound, no fury, no stench. Just all of a sudden, brainwaves cut out. As if someone pulled the plug. Or ripped the soul from the body in question.
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt, right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Silverhand! Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
Yeah. Rogue.
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
Fucking fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seem to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name, just one.
I wish I could remember, I do.
This enough to refresh things for you?
Your first time here, isn't it? Want some advice?
Sure.
Go the fuck away.
friend. Kinda hot late.
What? You want a new friend?
It looks like rain.
No, that one don't work for Prodero anymore.
Are you bored? Go to the bar if you feel chatty.
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
You've seen Rogue?
Nope, not today.
Johnny?
How's things, Engels?
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah,
private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
Hate this fucking bar.
Where would you...
Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
You still mad about that thing?
What thing, Johnny? That you fucking lied to my face? Put my peeps on the line? Or that you were fucking three other women behind my back before we were through?
Look, our history, I know. But we don't really have time for feelings.
I'm in no hurry.
New partner?
Gotta say, that famed charm of yours? Overhyped. Or maybe just dulling with age.
You have a job for us, Rocker? Or are you mainly here to run your mouth?
I got a job. That's it. Urgent. But I got the euro.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time
he... So this time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's Arasaka. I'll understand if you'd rather not.
If you wanted my attention, you just earned it. But if you're aiming for a friends and family discount, I'm not your man.
Corpos. Riding in on them hard. You two do that for fun.
For fun, but not for free. We leave that to Rocker boys.
Pays double your standard rate.
Triple it. And you come with us now. Because if she doesn't trust you, neither do I.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
He attacked me!
Let's get to work.
Aren't you Mr. Popular?
Wow, we're going down.
Switching off now.
I was almost on you. Stay tuned.
It's gonna take much longer.
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you thou.
Neutralize target.
We're parked outside.
You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Dead,
media,
scum.
You wouldn't know it.
Get the hell away.
Not half bad, man. Now what?
Gotta lose him, quick! Next right, take him!
You hanging in? Park somewhere. We'll chat.
Organic food continues to be a major problem.
All right, so who we gotta pull out of Arasaka?
Alt Cunningham, net runner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower, and they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You're recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Why don't you shut up? It's a holy fire!
Gotta find the main
train.
Great. He has no right to leave!
Oh, no, no! The filthy ass is dead!
He just responded.
Here they come!
I got four of you headed this way. Get ready.
Kill them all, all terrorists! Go, go, go!
I'm impressed! Seriously!
You fucking gun!
Won't be anything left to scrape up with you.
They're gunned down extremists!
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Huh. Now I see why we brought him along.
3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
Watch out!
Advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt.
Is she?
Alt, come on, don't do this. Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man.
Won't change it. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
Johnny! She's dead.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
Thompson, what happened to him?
Dunno, never worked together again.
Maybe because you whooped his ass to make yourself feel better.
Guy was a vulture, out to use Zalt from the start. When Arasaka flatlined her, man, for him that was sprinkles, with the cherry on top. Fuck, he would have killed her himself if they hadn't, just for his cockroach story.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled. Into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
What? Why?
This one time, she wanted me to just let it go. Because enough people had died for nothing already.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. The Rogue went with you, again.
I paid her well.
Said to yourself, she was the best, had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. A rocker forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, mercs didn't normally sell out to corpse. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them jizzed their pants. Rogue.
Voodoo boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Ka-ching.
Sure felt like more than a moment. So a good chunk of Johnny's life. And Alt.
It is possible. Data connected to Alt are linked to a strong memory trace in the construct. Very strong. These memories must have evoked a powerful emotional response, then projected onto your consciousness.
Emotion, yeah. Plenty of that. So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Beyond, there are no borders. Beyond the Black Wall. Few have gone through to the other side. And none have yet returned. She will be the first.
So, actually, you've got no idea what's beyond that thing.
But we will know soon.
And these shapes I'm seeing.
Wild, unfettered AI, searching for a passage.
I held up my end of ordeal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Fuck. Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte. Alt!
Johnny. You cannot remain here.
Alt Cunningham.
Joris. Yap attacking network lab.
What the hell is going on?
They breached our BBSs. We have nothing to do with this.
Netwatch.
What? What?
Netwatch cannot touch me here.
It's really you. What happened out there? Couldn't just take him out?
Netwatch was well prepared this time.
Gotta be Mosley, the fucker.
Damn it. I brought Netwatch here. Agent I dealt with must have slipped me a tracker to let him right in.
Switched things up on the sly, replacing the Voodoo's virus with his own brand of fraud.
Probably how they got to you.
It matters not. The entire subnet was destroyed.
Alt, you pulled us out of there. That mean you and us, we're okay? Everything's chill?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
So you can pay me back for getting you out of our socket tower. V, this is Alt. Best netrunner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
This chip, the relic, it's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Kill. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seen you in his memories. It was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of what happened. A warped account of events he locked away in his subconscious and replayed time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
If you're not Alt, who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Mind unloading this baggage later? I wasn't sure what to expect from a meeting with an AI, but it sure wasn't a digital spat.
How's that help me exactly?
That didn't make it any worse. Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
Interesting. Brigitte claimed she alone could help me.
The voodoo boys deceived you.
Why am I not surprised? Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
What can you do for me, exactly? Everyone I've met so far said I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into his body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. V's got a big, dusty nomad family, and they'll do anything for him. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
What do you expect?
Yanya embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Alt. Before you leave, we gotta talk. Just you and me.
No, that will not be possible.
Couldn't think of a more fitting end. Runner Fox had it coming.
As much as it tickles me too, we got a Delta.
Right, still got Mr. Crumps left.
Bataille a commencé!
Bueno, hueca sentir.
be new. Johnny,
you ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny,
that smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pista Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Saw the pseudo-endotrizine in your hand.
Can't very well function in this body without it, right? Got this strange impression your comatose self wanted to get rid of me. Actually put up a good fight. If I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Had doubts. Just when you were gonna drop them, Your conscience poked you in the gut.
So Johnny Silverhand's got a conscience after all. Christ, can we just drop it? Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Huh. 50 years back. Mexican conflict.
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win. Ordinary people always lose.
So, that the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan till the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks. That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
Dumbass question.
Yes or no?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear. I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get wiped. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea?
Not yet, but I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Seriously? Smasher? He suddenly comes to mind? Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello. That's why we gotta find him. Finally end this.
That your dying wish. Revenge.
It's more than that. And I'll need you to take Rogue with you. It's important to me. And it's just as important for her.
So, I gotta tell Rogue everything?
Think I'd better do that. Handle it personally. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out. I promise.
Rogue's convenient cover.
For what? Me seizing control of your body at long last?
Or some gonk-ass suicide plan to attack Arasaka again? Know you pretty damn well at this point, Johnny.
For the last time, no secret plan.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Fine. I'll do this. For you.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife. Promise, you won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The hotel pissed to Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today. Connection secure. Can we talk? Or you need an address? Gonna send another doll my way.
This is fine.
Assembled all we talked about.
Good. No. Excellent. Let us meet.
Where?
Embers. Please do not make me wait.
Ugh, a monochromer hive. Listen. I know this diner. Decent scop.
No. Discretion is key. I will see you at Embers.
Slides, force lines, the biggest wave in the U.S.
男が来ました。武装しているようです。もちろんです。わかりました。
This at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, eat Delta.
Hanako-sama ga omachi da.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Thanks for meeting me.
Of course, V. And I thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu killed your father,Now...
I knew. From the start.
You... knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate. Inconsistent.
You knew, but didn't do a thing about it. Why? Suddenly sprout a conscience just yesterday?
My father had flaws. I know this. I harbor no illusions about it. When a foe needed removal, my father ordered it without a thought to mercy. A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. But to my father, ends ever justified means. Saburo Arasaka has always valued just one thing. Do you know what it is?
Ties that bind.
Yes, family. I was to be its heart, to uphold life, ensure continuity, stability, never to oppose it.
Huh. Guess Yorinobu's instructions were a little different.
Yorinobu raised his hand against our father, but he is an Arasaka. He is family.I do not expect you to understand. I wish you merely to know I do not oppose my brother willingly. That it is difficult.
Mm-hmm. He's your brother. It's been hard. It'll be hard. Let's say I get that. What changed your mind?
We received a warning during the parade. Security protocols were violated. The first doubts sprouted then.They grew yet greater in your hideout, when my brother's assault group arrived not to rescue, but to kill.
Yorinobu was just plain willing to sacrifice you.
My father was right about my brother. He never cared for us. I was brought up to be the heart of the family. It is time for the Arasakas to listen to their heart. It will bring justice. Did you bring Soul Killer?As we agreed, you
Finger
would.
On the trigger. Don't say a word.
Seem on edge. Something got you spooked?
I don't know. Three times now that AB has flown by.
Think someone might have tailed you?
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soul Killer?
Of course I didn't bring Soul Killer. Afraid we don't know each other that well.
You prefer to keep your guard up. Understandable, but unnecessary. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meaning? Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Wanna leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Sit. We have little time.
And you'll help me in exchange for...
my brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
Sounds like you want to avenge dead old dad.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu.
Hanako-sama, sorosoro gojitaku ni omodori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Want me to throw Yorinobu under the bus in front of Arasaka
and...
top brass?
I will need to
call me crazy, but that sounds like fucking suicide.
So as not to re- this I know. And that is why we will take all the necessary precautions.
Like, such as?
You will see.
Let's assume it works. Then what? You take the Arasaka throne?
Where would you get that idea?
Figured it as a given. Besides, Takamaru said you were supposed to step in for Yorinobu here in Night City.
Everyone must know their place, V. That is a fact my brother has never understood. I know my place, and I have no wish to change it.
No wish to, or no permission, you being a woman?
I decide my own fate. As should you. So...
offer's intriguing. Need to think about it.
Naturally. But think quickly. Yorinobu is on high alert after the parade. He may harbor suspicions.
We're getting the fuck out of here.
Are you well?
Yeah. It's just,
you are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air. Right now. Like to feel fucking trapped. Asked you, warned you, but you've insisted on not giving a shit. Now this porcelain cunt's gonna use you in her fancy scheme.
You got a problem with that? Cause that's what we wanted. We know we're
the gates to Mikoshi. Yeah, beneath Sokka Tower. And what's that give us?
What?
What's that fucking give us?
Don't want to team up with Hanako. Can't blame you. Neither do I. What do you say to doing things the old-fashioned way? We make some calls. Load up on iron. Then we kick down the door to our Sokka Tower.
You want to lead an all-out assault on Sokka Tower? Jesus Christ. You could barely stand on your own two
feet, Johnny.
Great, you checking out again?
Sensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
My head. Ah.
Almost done stabilizing the biochip.
Feels like.
Someone's using your head as a knife block?
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then, you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Talamond was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up carefully. Gonna keep me waiting all day?
I'll try. I think I'm getting some feeling back.
Slowly.
Another victory for the history books. If you got something to say, Vic, just say it.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. Flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
Yeah, I know. Thoughts on where to start?
Jesus, again. Do I have to spell it out? It's in your hands, not mine, and not those of that thing in your head. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah. What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Managed to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you, and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Enough, Johnny. I just... gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
can't thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up. Take the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Thanks, Vic. I will. And you hang in there, too.
Hey, V, I heard... Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure. Got a feeling Vic's had enough of me as is.
Don't be mad at him. His chakras are all blocked up today. Plus, he's had too much coffee.
And let me guess. My aura is sputtering.
Mm-hmm. Afraid so.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After I brought him here.
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Be alone with my thoughts. Near on unachievable these days. So what... What did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, I'm still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way, just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
Thank you.
am. I just want to hear her voice. Sure as hell hope it's that and only that.
Hey.
Ben M, hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Sorry to wake you this late.
Is that why you called? To apologize for interrupting a good night's sleep?
To know that we'll see each other again.
What? You know. Fine. Fuck
no,
off.
No, not like that.
Make up your mind.
Something I gotta do today. Gonna be high risk, big time. But I have to.
What is it?
It's not for comms. Not really.
Then shut up and tell me where you are. In the city?
Yeah.
Okay, then plant your butt somewhere and wait. I'm on my way.
You don't get it. I can't wait anymore.
This has something to do with what you were telling me before?
It does.
Well, I'll say one thing. There's always a way out. Here's what you need to do. You need to take a few deep breaths. Then rethink all this. Hard. And then you can call me back. Do you know why? Because I am here for you.
But...
End of discussion.
Well played.
Wouldn't let me get a word in edgewise.
Probably for the best. Would have said too much anyway. Was good you called. Wish I'd had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think, it all started in a fucking landfill.
Mm-hmm. Then you tried to kill me.
Exactly what I mean. Here we are now, together, soaking in this vista of Night City. My only regret's that I won't get to see how it all ends.
Gee, thanks. Got that little faith in me?
Not in you. In the rest of them. Listen, want to trust Pan Am and her tarmac rats? Fine. But it'll be their lives weighing heavy on your soul. And if you take Arasaka's deal, well, you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Worth taking a chance in Arasaka.
The fuck was that? God, how are you so fucking stubborn?
Inherited your finer traits.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
There is another option, you know.
What?
We put all this, the pills, everything, to bed.
If we don't try something, anything, we're both doomed.
Okay, not my best idea ever. Forget I mentioned it. Try to ask Pan Am for help.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Just hold on a minute. I need to think. I think it's worth taking a chance in Arisaka.
The fuck was that? God, how are you so fucking stubborn?
Inherited your finer traits.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
I know. Exactly why we'll do one last thing.
Okay. Lost me. Realize the shit we've been through to get this far.
Sure do.
To let it all go now. Why?
Cleanest, least bloody option. We try anything else, people will die.
People die. It's the way of things.
Am I worth their sacrifice? Are you? Besides, it's the only way we'll both be aware.
Of what? Death?
Mm-hmm. The moment life escapes.
Never really gave it a thought. Funny how you still manage to surprise me sometimes.
Might be something I learned from you.
V, you sure about this?
As long as you got nothing against it.
Not how I'd have done it. But that's all right.
Just like that. No pushback.
Huh. Might have learned a little something from you, too. Is it time?
You know, it really is beautiful.
Been nice working with you, V.
Yeah. With you too, Johnny.
There's no fucking point. I mean, he...
Do it. You'll see. It'll help.
Sophie, how's the real afterlife looking? It as nice as they say. 'Cause down here, it's still shit. Hell, might even be worse than before. Wish I had done more. So things might have come out different.
Positive energy, Victor.
We're gonna miss you, kid.
I was thinking about you the other day, and I thought I'd just, well, give you a call. I know it's pointless, but once upon a time, people were talking to graves and nobody batted an eyelid, right? When I said I was thinking about you,
I meant a lot. About everything you did. I guess... I get it. Why you wanted to leave this place once and for all. But... still, V... Did you even think about, you know... What happens when... Shit, I can't do this! Hey, V. Just wanted to tell you. I really hope there is an afterlife. Wanna know why? Because that means one day we'll see each other again. And I'm gonna make you wish you never met me. What were you thinking, huh? Or did you think about nothing at all? Is that it? And after everything I did for you, everything! And what's the first thing you go do, huh? Off yourself, that's what. If there is a hell, I hope you're in it. Rotting, burning, all of it. Bye.
Listen to this message, but there are more things in heaven and earth than are dreamt of in my philosophy, right? I mean, in the end, it was your choice to make. But, well, you should know it didn't just affect you. It hit your friends, too. I don't think you knew just how many friends you really had. Maybe we'll see each other again, V. You, me, Jackie. Until then, take care. Middle soul of raging fear.